My view, personal, completely personal view, is that Google sees that the company has a lot of knowledge that does not exist out there in the market. And we actually do a lot of trainings, a lot of trainings with our agencies and our advertisers in the local markets, where we do this kind of trainings. And we see that the companies do not have these kind of skills, and we just do them for free. You know, this all over the world, not like in Spain, like in all over the world, Google is doing trainings to companies for free on digital skills. Can be data science, can be measurement and attribution online of their advertisements, can be about digital technology to improve the ad success, and it's completely for free. So my personal view on this is that Google realized that why do we do it so much for free worldwide, and why can't we understand or test if this can be monetized somehow, you know? So there is a lot of good talent internal. The cost downside isn't so big. I think the potential upside can be big. So I've never done the numbers on this, but can be an interesting new area of business. But I mean, I don't have like a more professional or internal view on that. Actually, it's mostly personal one.